Hello everybody and welcome back again to Let's Play Deus Ex Mankind Divided. I finally did it. I finally invested a few of my praxis points, so no more praxis point hoarding, at least for the time being. I actually had 9 of them at the end of the last episode, and while I think it's still a good idea to keep a few readily available in case of emergency, I guess I don't need 9 of them. So before starting this episode, I had a look at all my augmentations and I read all the descriptions of the different skills, and here's what I went with. First of all, I invested 1 more point into this augmentation and got the vision feedback, which means I can see the vision cones again. I had that skill in the last game and I thought it was pretty useful, so I wanted that feature back. But then I ventured into the realm of experimental orcs and I took remote hacking, both levels actually. So now I can remotely hack robots, turrets and security cameras. That's going to be useful, I'm sure, especially the cameras. Cameras are the bane of my existence, and if I can disable them from a distance, that would be great. The interface seems to look different than what we are used to, so I need to figure that out. And then I unlocked the Tesla weapon. I mean, this one will be more useful once I leveled it up a little bit more and I can take out 4 people at a time. Currently it's, well, I guess it has more reach than the stun gun, but stun gun ammo is easier to come by, so I guess I will still use the stun gun whenever I can and use the Tesla if I need more reach or whatever. But in the long run, I think this is going to be very useful. And yeah, I had to disable 2 augmentations. I disabled the leader mark tracker, never used it in the previous game, so I think I can do without it in this one. And I disabled the nanoblade because it seems to me that this is kinda like the lethal equivalent to the Tesla weapon, and since I'm fairly committed to my non-lethal playstyle, I guess I won't be needing this. So yeah, this is what my current setup looks like. I hope that in the future I can get maybe the Icarus Dash. I will probably take the Typhoon at some point. I still need that at some point, I'm sure. But we're still relatively early in the game, right? So I'm sure I will get more praxis points to invest. But yeah, we are about to infiltrate Ark territory. And now the difficult part begins, because now the area is restricted. So we need to be a bit more careful now. Still, it doesn't seem like there are any people around here. Oh. Is this my remote hacking? Why can I hack the window? Why is there a window anyway? But I mean, this is a good way to try this, right? What exactly am I supposed to do here? Well, whatever it was, apparently I didn't do it correctly. Oh, I see. I need to time it correctly. That moving bar, it has to stop at a very specific point. Okay, I understand. Well, I just opened the window. So, I guess I will try to find a way up there to see what this is all about. I mean, this is very conveniently placed next to it. Yep, here we go. Do you have some nice loot for me? Well, not really. I'll take that though. And I gladly take your biocell. And of course I don't have any space for that. Okay, so apparently this is just some random little compartment without a door somewhere up in the air. Brilliant architecture. Brilliant architecture, guys. Okay, but now let's move on. Well, there's really only one way to go at the moment. That's in this direction. Okay, we have people over here. And oh, I can hack through walls. I mean, if I have enough energy. I kind of want to try that. Let's wait for the energy to refill. And now let's try this again. I can totally hack through walls. That is amazing. I love this. I wonder if people are getting suspicious because I turned on the radio remotely. But whatever, this seems to be a dead end, so I guess I will have to take the stairs, huh? Yeah. But there are people up there, so let's be careful.
Calm down.
Oh, it's a cutscene.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Is that our informant?
They try to intimidate me. Get me to bring them here. But I refuse.
Cool.
Yeah.
Interpol. They're coming here.
The police know what happens to them when they come here.
Not the police. Interpol. I think they mean to arrest Talos.
Relax, Soko. If Interpol needs to learn the same lesson we taught the police, we will be glad to teach them. We will go to any lengths to protect Talos. Now go. Go keep your eyes open, and we will handle Interpol together.
Is he trying to double-cross us? Well, now we're here. Well, at least they put me into a place of cover. Okay, see a bunch of people here. And yeah, we have a map. Commissary, gymnasium, and apparently that's where I have to go. There's a small corridor with a laser grid. Okay. Well, let's see what we can do here. Not liking my odds. Why is there an electrical hazard over there? Is there any way for me to get up here? I mean, I probably shouldn't because I'm not immune to electrical hazard. But it seems like there's only one person in this room. So I guess I'll take my chances with that one person as opposed to all the people on the outside. Plus, he seems to be looking in a different direction at the moment. Yes, he is, so I can just sneak up and take him out. Or not.
Soko.
Oh, Moshe. It's him. Okay.
It's you. I...
How did you get out of prison anyway? That's what I'm wondering. How's your family? Turning me into your friends, that was the last mistake you'll ever make. We came to you in good faith, with good intentions, and asked for your help. When you backed out, I defended you, and this is how you repay me. Why? Yeah, it didn't take you long to run back to Ark, huh?
We came to you in good faith, with good intentions, and asked for your help. When you backed out, I defended you, and this is how you repay me? Why?
You're right. It's true. But I had no choice. Can you keep my family safe? Can you guarantee that?
Well, I did free your brother.
Of course not. So, I do what I think is right, and if it costs me my life, at least I have done right. Can you say that?
It's too late for weak explanations. I'm here to get answers and find out who's behind the bombing. If I succeed, maybe I can protect your family and a lot more like it. All you've done is put more families in jeopardy. Yeah, you may not believe it, but I'm actually one of the good guys.
I'm here to get answers and find out who's behind the bombing. If I succeed, maybe I can protect your family, and a lot more like it. All you've done is put more families in jeopardy.
You're right.
I know it. Just go. Do what you came to do before I change my mind.
Okay, go. Well, fair enough. As long as you don't tell your friends about me. I'm going to take your stuff if you don't mind. Right, let's see. I'm inside this little building now, so I might be able to use it to avoid all the guards on the outside, and this is where I have to go. Laser grid over there. Okay, let's get moving. This seems to be some kind of kitchen. A very dirty kitchen. I'm not sure if I want to eat any food out of that kitchen. From Emil to Felix. Clean out the book room, Felix. Someone's been tossing random shit into the book room again. I swear, Taylor's provides us with a library filled with knowledge and some people treat it like it's a garbage bin. Anyway, I need someone to clear out all the junk and burn it. Sorry, but you're a low man. Door code is 2104. Thanks, Emil. Okay, apparently there's a book room somewhere and I have a code for it now. I mean, there's a lot of stuff going on over here, but I'm not sure if I want to risk it. I mean, with all the people outside, this mission is a little bit too important for sightseeing, right? Okay, this room seems to be safe. But this seems to be pretty much the end of it, so
how can we ignore what the police are doing in Utula?
I may have to go outside after all. Oh, maybe I can go up here. Looks like there's one person.
How do I turn the safety off again?
We keep Talos safe, no matter the cost.
But he's not looking in my direction now, so
police will not be happy until
I think I should be able to deal with him quickly. There we go. Okay, that worked quite nicely. I have no other people in the vicinity. Because I think everybody is downstairs. Right, let's see what we discovered here. I probably won't be able to carry that. I think it's funny that they actually put up traffic cones to warn against this giant hole in the ground. Where am I in relation to my quest now? I guess this stair over here is this one, right. So I am pretty close, but I'm a level too high, so I may actually want to drop down here. Yeah, the laser grid is over here, it seems. Oh, and I can actually, like, disable it from here. Ah, I like this. I like this new skill. So, the laser grid is disabled. There's a camera. I can disable the camera too.
We are a barricade. A shield.
Oh, the camera is suspicious. Why? Huh. That was interesting. It certainly didn't notice me, right? But I need a way to get down there first, and then we will see what we can do. I mean, there's a stair over here, but I guess I will try the giant hole in the ground. Hope those guys won't see me if I drop down here. Nope.
The public has found us.
I think we're fine here. We can loot a few items. Yeah, won't be able to take that with me.
nothing to report. Have
conviction in all this for that matter.
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus? I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
Just take her out on the road, she can.
What's that? You're cutting out.
Don't rush me. I'm working on it. And your snarky comments aren't helping. Okay, we got some people
did
over
I see
here.
You reading an email from your wife the other day?
Yes. Every Sunday she sent me one. And I answered back, my sons are doing
there's
well
a security
at
hub. I
nobody
want
knows
to
their father is an og.
Get
what
to that computer.
Do you tell her what's going on around here?
But
I used to tell her that things were difficult.
These two guys are a problem.
We're making progress. Lately, though. She doesn't
because
ask
I can't
anymore.
Take them out at once. Maybe... Oh, well, this guy is leaving. So... I guess this is my chance to take out him. Very nice. Wow, I can't even pick up that one item anymore. Well, guess I'm going to leave this behind. Okay. Oh, this is a camera. I can disable it by remote hacking, but then again we have an open security hub over here, so might actually be able to use this. Yes. Look at that. And I already disabled the laser. Okay, so the camera is disabled. Okay, very nice.
Do you think Talos could get the police to calm down?
But we still have people. Oh, I think actually one of them is... Yeah, one of them is coming inside here. That's not good. Oh. Why? Is he suspicious because the camera and the laser grid are disabled? I guess that might be a reason. That's interesting. I don't think I've ever seen that before. That they got suspicious because of that. Well, let's wait for him to become unsuspicious again. There we go. I think there's a computer over here, so I may want to hack that in a moment. But let's look around here. Oh, I really need to increase my inventory space at some point. Oh, damn it, I think that guy's coming back again. Yeah, this one guy is just always coming back here. But this time he doesn't get suspicious, so I guess this is a good opportunity to take him out. Okay, okay. This is working well. His weapon is kind of freaking out. But that shouldn't be a problem. So I hope he's the only guy who will check this room all the time. Because now I would like to hack this computer over here. Here we go already.
Trace program initiated.
But at least I have a lot of time.
Access granted.
Okay, okay. Let's just quickly mark all of the mails and hide again because I'm not feeling very safe here. And I did get another code, so I may actually want to see where I can use it. This is a very long mail, a newsletter. Oh, we got a mail from that guy. Problem with security gate code. Okay, this is a code for a security gate. Maybe the one over here, but then again I just disabled it. So, it seems like we are pretty much at our destination. So what can we do now? There's a vent on the other side of this. I think I want to reach that vent. I mean, there's one guy somewhere over there. But I think they're not looking in this direction. Okay. Let's try this. And we probably have to remove the crate a little bit. And inside the vent. Nice. Okay.
Chicane, you with me?
Thankfully, no. What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high and defensible.
Better find an elevator then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
Okay, elevator. Let's see. Why is the elevator over here? That's where I came from. So I have to go back. That seems rather weird. Huh. But okay, that seems to be the closest elevator, so I guess I'll be going back. And yes, I can actually disable this laser grid too. Ooh, I like this. I like this. Okay. So, what in the world? Why is the elevator not here anymore? Well, my quest marker is on the second level now. Okay, now we got an elevator over here. Did I just miss that the last time? That's weird. But the elevator over here apparently disappeared, so... I'm going to assume that that's not the elevator that I need to reach. Yeah. It's not here anymore. Instead, I need to get one level higher and reach that elevator. Oh dear, look at all these laser grids and cameras on my way. I mean, it seems like I'm supposed to use the stairs over here. So, that's quite a long way to go. Oh, I think there was Tesla ammo. Anyway, let's have a quick save and let's start by taking out this guy over here. Ooh, careful. Don't break his neck. That looked very, very painful. And I don't even have space for hypostims anymore. Well, I suppose one of my next praxis points will have to go into more inventory space. Alright, so we are over here now, but we have a very huge area full of laser grids and cameras. And then I can take the stairs to here and to the elevator. Okay. Got it. We have a few people over here. Can I go over here undetected?
Yes. He used to visit the other districts, walk around their marketplaces, and hand out posse at the clinics. I have not seen him do that.
You know what? I did just level up again, right? Yeah, I have 4 praxis points now. So how about we actually take this upgrade for the Tesla, because this allows me to take out 2 people at once. And I would like to try this. Dual arc upgrade. Target 2 marks simultaneously with a Tesla. Activation, hold to lock onto multiple targets, release to fire. Okay, so I need to hold.
No.
What was it again? F2. Okay.
No, it is like he is...
Let's try
like
this.
Oh,
wow. Beautiful. Beautiful. I like it. I like my new upgrades a lot. Right, so we made it past these two ladies. I see more guards over there. And I'm still looking for, I don't know, vents, alternative routes. But I'm not seeing any so far. So I guess we have to go through here.
What if we did blow up Ruzinka?
You think Talos would allow that?
Probably not, no. But you ever get the feeling someone else is pulling the strings around here?
You need some sleep, man. You're getting paranoid.
All right. We have a computer over here. And apparently these two guys are on the move now. But they're not going over here, it would seem. So... Oh, this is actually unlocked. Let's just quickly mark the mails and go into hiding again. Right, is this a better way to go? It might be. I think I can maybe circumvent that laser grid over here. Okay, there's one guy standing there, though. Is that a vent? Over there? That might be a vent. But I need to get past that guy. He seems to be looking in a different direction, though, so... I might be able to quickly move over here. There we go.
More than posters to move past this.
All right. Oh, but there's a lot of people inside here. Can hack the radio? That's not going to help me.
I fear we will never get some to reconsider.
Okay, that person is just working on a computer. All right. So good so far. I don't need that, but I may wanna hide the body in a safe place, like here. Okay. Calm down. Everything is going well so far. Can take some stuff over here, maybe. So how many people do we have here? Oh, this guy's coming back here.
The attacks have backed us into a corner.
Let's try to take him out.
Hey, you see that?
Oh dear. Someone saw that. So, again, let's try to hide the body.
Got anything?
Nothing happened at all. You can stop searching for me. How many more people do we have here? There's one over there. One over there. They have those weird quarian legs. Interesting, he's actually looking into that little vent or whatever. Okay.
What the?
If you're coming over here, I will have to stun you. The audio from the last two broadcasts was closed. Okay. I guess this is another body that I'll have to hide. I'm just going to dump all of them over here. Okay.
Anyone there?
And it seems like they are going to stop their search pretty soon. So let's wait for that to happen. Yeah, I got rid of a few people. That's actually useful because it means less people outside who can see me. Okay, here we go. We are good again. So, can I go through here maybe? Oh, look at all these people! Why are there so many people? I may have chosen a very bad way. Surely there must have been a better way to get through here. But I'm almost at the staircase over here, so I guess oh no.
I want help. I need it.
There's someone over there. Yeah, I may have chosen a very poor path. So
tell me to be cautious, Hover.
There's more people over there. Brilliant. Just brilliant.
No one here but us cats.
Do we have anyone upstairs?
I might be able to hack the laser grid, but it doesn't really help me with all the people in this place.
Yeah, still nothing.
So my best bet might actually be to go inside there and take out these two guys, right? So let's wait for this guy to turn around again.
Don't tell me to be cautious, Hover.
And then we will try to make a run for this place. Oh no, oh no.
This is the fourth one this week.
Let's use a double takedown. I haven't actually used any of these so far. Alright. Now let's try to get rid of the bodies.
What's the matter with that, Gilbert?
I think somebody already saw them. Yes, somebody saw them.
Come on. Maybe it was just
well, I think I have to take out this guy. Okay. I'm taking out a lot of people here. But I still feel that I'm not safe with all of the guards on the outside. Let's wait for the search to complete. There's a camera, but I can maybe disable the camera with my remote hacking, right? Plus we have security hub over here. But first let's wait for the search to complete and then I will take care of that security hub. Okay, here we go. Now let's try this. Okay, let's see. I need to reach two of these registries. Yeah, sure, let's go and hope for the best. Alright.
Anomaly detected.
And now I'm detected, but maybe I have just enough time to do this. Probably should use a stop virus here. Okay, here we go. Yes, let's disable all the cameras. And we have a turret. How many more praxis points do I need for turret domination? Is it here? Nope. Well, I could get it right now, but I can maybe use my remote hacking on turrets, or do I need to have turret domination to use remote hacking on them? I don't know, but I guess we can try to find out. So, what will we do now? That's the question. I'm over here. And that's a camera. Where's the turret anyway? Oh, it's over here. Okay. But, I mean, first I need to get there, and that's going to be a problem. So, don't we have like some sort of alternative way? There must be something, right? Okay. What is this place? A guitar. Someone just randomly has a guitar here. I lost my pocket secretary. Well, that happens to a lot of people, actually. That happens to very many people. Yeah, this is not really getting me any closer, is it? No. Okay, I have been in here already. But I think I would prefer the door closed. Right, I'm in a very difficult situation here. Oh, this might be a way. I think this is a way. Yes, this is a way. Okay, okay. Maybe you want to take out that person. They don't even look armed, interestingly enough. Well, they have a pistol, okay. Got a ladder over here. Yeah, this place seems to be a lot safer. I think I finally found a good way to go. There's one person over there. We'll have to deal with them. Oh, no. They are actually walking away, maybe? Delos, the cameras are disabled, so that shouldn't be a problem. Okay, they are leaving. So where exactly am I now in relation to the elevator? Somehow this map keeps confusing me. I thought I was a lot closer to the elevator. But I still have a little way to go. So I need to go through here. And then we'll see where that's going to take us. So can I remote hack the laser? Yes, I can. Oh, I need to disable them all individually. Okay. I guess I only need to disable two of them. Well, what do we do about that person over there? Does my arc reach that far? Oh, and now this guy is coming back. Dangerous mission. Dangerous, complicated mission. Okay, I'm going to wait here and I guess I will try to take out this guy. Yeah, I think he's suspicious because the laser is disabled. That's interesting. Someone else is searching now. Yeah, you come over here. I would like to shoot you as well.
Hey, you see that?
And yes, I want you to come over here as well, please. All come over here and check out these bodies on the ground. You really need to check this out. This might be a danger. Yeah, I'm not sure if he's actually trying to get over here. I may have to get closer to him.
Nothing here.
Where did he go to? Oh, well, I guess he's going to give up the search. Or maybe. Maybe not. Well, it seems that they are no longer looking for me. All right. Fair enough. So, I'm getting closer to the elevator. I'm almost there. Maybe I will even make it this episode. Maybe not. But yeah, this is difficult. This is a very difficult mission. But I'm glad that I took these new skills, because they have already been very useful.
Anomaly detected.
Oh dear, that's not where I have to go at all. What the hell? I think I have to use like a reveal software for this, because I'm not sure which way to go. Oh, I need to go all the way around here. Or maybe I'm just going to use this route. I don't know, it seems a little bit safer. Yep. Okay, now I'm detected, but oh dear, and this is a level 5 now. What the hell? This is a difficult encryption. Maybe I'm not going to bother with this one. Oh, you know what? I'm just going to use a multi-tool. I feel I don't need to save multi-tools that urgently. I can just craft new ones. Alright, here we go. I'm going to mark them all. Oh, I got another password. And again, I got a password, which is probably the password for the computer that I just hacked, right? I really should look around for pocket secretaries before I bother hacking. Alright, let's try to go through here. I'll take the ammo. I'm not sure if I can really pass through here, but I might be able to get a little bit closer at least. Right. Okay, I think I'm safe over here. Oh, that's a turret, huh? Yeah, that's a turret. I can disable it with remote hacking, even though I do not have turret domination. That is so awesome. Okay, let's do this. Oh, but the encoding is pretty difficult. Yeah, so I can do it, but it's not easy. It's not easy, but I'm going to try it again. Okay, just one more. Ah, damn it! I was so close. I was so close. Let's try it one more time. Damn it! I swear, somehow I will make this work. Oh, I need to refill my energy. Okay. It's always the last one that's screwing me up. But I really want to disable the damn turret. I'm not sure if I prefer this way of hacking or the other one. I mean, the other one is largely based on randomness. I mean, sometimes you trigger an alarm, sometimes you don't. This is actually skill-based. So I feel that if I practice this a little bit more, I will be able to master it. There we go. Oh, but it looks like it's only disabled for a certain amount of time. There's a countdown on it. Well, I guess it's better than nothing, right? Oh, I can grab the turret. Let's place it over here. Pretty sure it's not going to hurt me. But yes, I have finally reached the elevator. So let's go. There's someone inside there. They might even see me if I'm not careful. So let's wait for him to turn. I don't want to screw it up now. Okay, here we go. Elevator! We made it!
Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful, he's dangerous.
We'll see.
Okay. Alright, we made it to the elevator. I'm not sure how much further I have to go here. But I think the episode is definitely long enough, so let's end it here, and in the next episode we will try to find Rucker and get him out of here. So as usual, thank you for watching and see you again next time.